I'm asking those of our brothers and sisters who need work permits, who are in the country, who are working to come and get work permits, or those who have work permits to verify them and ensure that they have genuine legal work papers to be in the country. So if you are in Kenya and you are not a Kenyan, you must be our visitor, and we cherish our visitors. So you are on a tourist visa, and we love all our visitors, and we give our tourist visas without a problem. Please come one, come all. We welcome all our tourists and all our visitors. We'll give you a tourist visa to be in the country. Two, you must be a diplomat, you know, representing your country here, or working with an international organization that has posted you in Nairobi. And those ones, we welcome you. We ensure that you are comfortable and you're sorted out. We look after you. You know, we even have a wing in the police department we call diplomatic police that looks after our diplomats and so on. Or you are genuinely working in Kenya, because it's okay. It's fine for you to come and work in Kenya, because we have Kenyans working elsewhere. And when you come, we give you a work permit. If you are look for employment in our country, especially in areas where we do not have sufficient expertise as a society, we'll give you a work permit, and then you work here. But you don't come here and look for a work permit to do what Kenyans can do, and where we have plenty of capacities, as it were. My last point is that recently I have rejected a huge number of some of these applications. Almost these days is almost a natural and a given. I always write declined. We have rejected most of these applications because we want to clean up and streamline the way in which we manage ourselves. And we are doing this as responsible people. Everyone does it. We protect our country, from all manner of challenges that we face. So we'll continue to work this way. I want to thank my colleagues, the PS and his team from Immigration, for the wonderful work they continue to do. We will continue to support them. And this exercise has been very successful. And for the next, 3 weeks left, we will complete the exercise on 22nd. We will not extend the exercise of work permit verification. Must be honest, it will not be extended. 22nd July is the last day. After that, we will remove from our country any illegal immigrants. Unless you are, as I said, unless you belong to any of the classes I've described, unless you are a diplomat, unless you are here because you're working for an international organization, or you are our visitor, our most cherished visitor on a tourist visa, we very happy to welcome you around. So you visit our country and enjoy the Kenyan hospitality, we are fine. We will not remove you around. We'll assist you. So unless you are that, or you are a foreign student in our universities and you have a student pass, then the rest of the category is that you're working in Kenya. You are a professor in one of our universities. You have a work permit. You are a doctor, working in Kenya. We have a work permit. You have no problem, nothing to worry about. But anyone else outside those categories I've described, we will remove you from our country. And we will do so strictly according to the law. There's a law that requires us to treat people and remove them in that particular manner. So we will do that. Effective 23rd, we will have an operation across the country, and we will remove illegal immigrants from our country. Wasawa? Basi, kwa leo, tafadhali na kuomba. Kwa leo, leo ni hayo tu.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you.